Ibec review predicts 3.1% growth for Ireland's economy. The Irish economy is expected to see a GDP growth of 3.1% next year. That is according to Ibec's new quarterly economic outlook for the final quarter of 2019. It shows that Ireland is likely to see more moderate economic growth in the coming years. This is because significant capacity constraints across the economy are now impacting companies' enlargement plans. For more on this story, visit the news article link.